The question for today is, who invented the first alternator? Again, who invented the first alternator?
The wires from the rectifier are connected to terminals from the meter directly to the alternator.
As you can see, that the voltage has increased to 6, 7, even 8 volts. Yeah, 9 volts. Pretty good, guys. Let's hope that we can make it 10. 10 volts, finally. Let's see if we can do 12. Yeah, these are actually all gusts, not a constant wind. So that's why the voltage is fluctuating a lot. Oh, speed has gained 12 volts finally, guys. It is finally producing 13 volts. Wow, 14, even 14 volts. Good for charging batteries, pretty good. Yeah, you can see that is running pretty good. Going to take the multimeter voltage, 17 volts as you saw. Yeah, actually its maximum reading is 24 volts, and all this is in AC, and I've connected only two wires from the AC, and the third wire is not connected because I think the rectifier is not working, some problem with it.
Also, I'm going to start a contest, which is a great opportunity for you guys. To participate, you have to find the question hidden within the video and be the first one to answer it correctly. The first one to give the correct answer will have the following benefits: the opportunity to get his or her queries solved through direct discussion with me on Gmail.